Need rear control arm brackets for your lifted Jeep, or a solution to convert a poorly engineered long arm system back to something that works well? Hi, I'm Scott Becker with MetalCloak, here to tell you about our Weld-On DB3 rear control arm correction brackets for the JK Wrangler. The MetalCloak Weld-On brackets allow you to attach rear control arm mounts for a mid-arm system and reposition the rear control arms to operate within a corrected radius that improves geometry while reducing rear axle steer for lifted JK Wranglers. The Weld-On DB3 bracket is CAD designed and laser cut from strong 3/16 raw steel and welded to the stock location with the factory rear control arm frame brackets were removed when installing a long arm kit. The system improves acceleration input, drastically reduces the feel of roll steer on lifted Jeeps, and provides better handling characteristics than a factory-equipped stock height Jeep. The entire bracket system comes in raw metal and is ready to be welded for incredible strength. Built-in approach skids and angled surfaces help to keep from catching on obstacles when out on the trail, while the corrected geometry adjusts the roll center of your Jeep and enables the full use of up and down travel. This bracket is a builder part and is intended for your own custom application. MetalCloak has included fixture spacers that will assist you in applying the parts perfectly to the frame, ensuring the bracket is aligned before welding. And best of all, the Weld-On DB3 bracket is made right here in the USA. So when you're ready to feel the improvement in acceleration, braking, climbing, and steering with your mid-arm setup, look no further than this Weld-On DB3 rear control arm bracket set from MetalCloak. MetalCloak, it's your Jeep, only better.